गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग। ओहो, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर देयर? वन टू थ्री। उत्कृष्टि, व्हाट इज योर नेम? अनदर
रेशमा दास।
एंड थर्ड वन
रेशमा दास। पूर्णिमा प्रधान।
लाउडली लाउडली।
पूर्णिमा प्रधान। पूर्णिमा
पूर्णिमा। रोनिस भक्त इज ऑल्सो ज्वाइन। Our recording has started. Now I will show my computer screen. Is it visible? Is my yes, computer sir. Screen visible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
See, I have kept this way. First, someone had asked one question yesterday. 17 number. Who had asked?
Ayushi.
Ayushi. Today she is not present.
Yeah.
Hey, Rachel, can you contact her to join?
Sir, I think there is no electricity. That's why she hasn't come.
Hey, maybe. So in mobile phone, why electricity is needed?
Sir, she is using laptop.
In laptop also, there is battery, which can last for 2-3 hours minimum.
Okay. I don't know.
Okay, so let me explain that. I have not written question here. It was, if I remember, an angle measures E minute in sexagesimal system and F minute in centesimal system. This was given. Both are minute, but in one is E is in sexagesimal system, F is in centesimal. I have not written those words. So here I am saying, suppose there is any angle A, its measurement is E minute in sexagesimal system, F minute, this is sign of minute, F minute in centesimal system. So we have to prove 50 E equal to 27 F. This was to be proved. So now let us start with sexagesimal system. Suppose angle A is E minute, it is given in question. So let us convert into degree. E minute will be E by 60 degree. Is it? So let us reserve it as number one. Now again switch to centesimal system. Question says angle A equal to F minute in centesimal system. In centesimal system, minute is converted into grade by dividing 100. So F by 100 grade. Is it? F by 100 grade. Now, if you will compare two systems, then this grade has to be converted into degree. The F by 100 grade into 9 by 10, now it is degree. So simple. So how much is with us? 9F upon 1000 degree. This is measurement of angle A. This is also measurement of same angle A. Both are in degree. E by 60 degree is measurement of A. 9F by 1000 degree is also measurement of angle A. And you know why these figures are different? Because here you have E, here you have F. Their value is different. Due to that, it is different. But both terms are measurement of angle A in degree. Both are now in degree. That's why. Now, if both are in degree, so these numbers now must be equal. E by 60 should be equal to 9F by 1000. So 0, 0 cancel. Riya is trying again and again. She is not successful. Now, E 100 into E, cross multiply 100 into E. 6 into 9F. 6 9 the 54. 100E equal to 54F. Divide both sides by 2. 100 by 2 is 50. 54 by 2 is 27. 50E equal to 27F. That was to be proved. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So I'll post this in virtual class so all of you can enjoy it later. Now, let us start today's work. In previous class, we have learnt about circular system. And there we had drawn some conclusions also. So, what was the conclusion? If you want to convert degree into radian, then you have to multiply by pi by 180. A reverse.
But it is which method?
Which? If you speak clearly. Who was asking? Book you are asking. Don't go after book. I have taken materials from different many books. And some questions are without book also. So you note down this question and note down these solutions. That is all.
Yes, sir.
No need of book. So I am just recalling formulas that were discussed in previous class. So if you want to convert degree into radian, you have to multiply pi by 180. If you convert radian into degree, you have to multiply just reverse 180 upon pi. If you want to convert grade into radian, multiply by pi by 200. If you multiply radian into grade, multiply by reverse 200 upon pi. So you have to remember these simple clues. Then let us start. So see the title of the question. Convert into radian measure means circular measure. So the first question is 48 degree. It is degree means sexagesimal system. Radian means which system?
Circular system.
Circular system. So you are going to convert sexagesimal system to circular system. So what do we need to multiply? Pi by 180. So this number is 48. So 48 multiplied by pi by 180. If you will reduce, you can do slowly in many steps. It is 4 is left, 12 for the 48, 12, 15 is the 180. So 4 pi upon 15. 4 pi upon 15 radian. C is sine of radian. So 48 degree is equivalent to 4 pi by 15 radian. So if you wish, you can replace pi by which number? What was the value of pi?
22/7 or 22/7.
I have ended here 4 pi by 15. Now it is your choice. You will see later. We can convert. You can put value of pi or you may not put value of pi. So if we don't put, it is 4 pi by 15 c, because pi is also a number. It is 22/7 or 3.14. So the means the main objective was to convert from degree to radian. So that we have done. Now next question. It was in the first question, it was complete degree whole number. Here it is fractional. 25 degree 45 minute. This has to be converted. So to deal with such question, minute has to be converted into degree first. So 25 whole number plus 45 by what should be divided in minute to make it degree?
60.
45 by 60. If you reduce 15, 3 is 45, 15, 4 is 60. 25 plus 3 by 4. If you will take LCM, then it will be 103 by 4 degree. Still it is degree. To convert degree into radian, you multiply pi by 180. As soon as you multiply pi by 180, the sign is now radian. Till here it was degree, now it is radian. Simplify it. No need to simplify. 103 pi by 180 is 720 radian. That's all. Here also you have choice to put value of pi. Take it further. Now, third solution. This is grade minute second. Means which system it is? If unit is grade minute second, then which system it is? Centesimal system. So now you have to deal as centesimal system. So first grade, minute, second has to be considered as only grade. And it obeys decimal system. So directly 72 is whole grade. So put decimal after 72. 72.2448 grade. Is it? Direct. Same digits will appear here also. Only there is decimal after 72. Why? Because 72 was whole grade. So this is grade now. To convert grade into radian, you need to multiply what? Pi by 200. See here, what is the story has said? Here it was pi by 180, here it is pi by 200. Is it? So here I have kept value of pi also. Again it is twice. Because it is coming in decimal number, so why don't we put pi also, numerical value of pi. So I have selected 3.14. You can select 22/7 also. No problem. That's value is again 3.14. So if you will work out this multiplication, then division by 200, you will get 1.13. There will be many more digits, so we wipe out all. So that's why I have written here approximately. Means take two digits after decimal and ignore rest. So it is 1.13 radian. So this is how to convert. What is the difference between A, B and C? A and B was with sexagesimal system, C centesimal to circular system. And one more difference is there. Here I have not kept value of pi, but here I have kept value of pi. So it is choice. It is choice. If you will do up to this much, that is also right. If you will extend with the value of pi, that is also correct. Now, fourth. 15 grade, 50 minute, which there is no second. Again, it is in centesimal system. 15 plus 50 by 100. 50 by 100 is 1 by 2. So take LCM, it will be 15 to the 30 plus 1, 31 by 2 grade. Is it? Now multiply pi by 200, the 31 pi by 2 to the 400. So again put value of pi. Hello. अरे यो तिम्रो समस्या छ मेरो समस्या छैन मैले त हरेक चोटी एडमिट गरेको छु तिम्रो इन्टरनेट ठीक छैन अब के गर्ने पाई को भ्यालु त्यहाँ 3.14 राखेको अब यहाँ अर्को ट्राई गरौँ न 22/7 7 विल गो इन डिनोमिनेटर 200 by already there. अब यो सबै multiply divide करने हो बने last में क्या आऊँ सा 0.24. 0.24 radian. और बाकी digit लाई ignore करें. Clear? पची virtual class बड़ा download करे रा फेरी फेरी है. अब और को question. One question is reduce into sexagesimal system. Paneko radian bada degree malane. Radian bada degree ma. Argu question reduce into centesimal system. Means at present it is circular system. You have to convert into centesimal system. Here it is solved. See, again line 7 pi by 10. This was the question. 7 pi by 10. To convert into degree, you have to multiply pi 180 upon pi. So formula are yaad rakhi. Kun case ma ke huncha? Pi pi cancel. 0 0 cancel. 18 7 126 degree. Mero aba garma bistare feri garne arko it is radian and our order is to convert into centesimal system maneko grade. So to convert into grade you have to multiply 200 upon pi. Pi pi cancelled. 2 5 is 40, 20 10 is 2, 5 is 200, 5 3 is 15, 15 grade, 3 pi by 40 radian is equivalent to 15 grade. Solve. अब और को क्वेश्चन है. The circular measure of one angle of a triangle. This is a story of a triangle. You know, a triangle has three angles. So your question ma tinta angle ko bare ma banego cha. Question says the circular measure of one angle out of three, one angle is 5 pi by 9 radian. Euda angle ko naap kati cha 5 pi by 9 radian. Second angle is in degree 35. Third angle tha chhe. Yo pata lagu. Find the third angle in which unit? सेक्सेजेसिमल भनेको डिग्रीमा खोजी गर अब भनेको एउटा एंगल रेडियनमा छ अर्को एंगल डिग्रीमा छ तेस्रो निकाल्नु पर्ने त्यो पनि डिग्रीमा हो त बहुमत कसको भयो डिग्रीको त हामी के गर्ने सर लुक हियर सपोज एबीसी आर थ्री एंगल्स अफ ट्राइंगल एबीसी नाम राख्दिने सजिलो हुन्छ अब पहिलो एंगल ए इट वाज 5π/9 रेडियन हिसाब मिलान गर्नको लागि डिग्रीमा कन्भर्ट गर्ने 5π/9 × 180/π डिग्री यसलाई रिड्युस गरेर सिम्प्लिफाई गर्ने हो भने 100 डिग्री आयो भनेको ट्राइंगलको एउटा एंगल कति डिग्री
100
अर्को एंगल कति डिग्री 35 तेस्रो एंगल पता लगाऊ नाउ यू कैन डू होइन बिकज इन एनी ट्राइंगल सम अफ थ्री एंगल इज 180 डिग्री डिग्रीमा हो भने 180 ग्रेडमा हो भने हाउ मच 200 टू राइट एंगल्स 200 ल बट हियर वी आर डीलिंग विथ डिग्री सो विल स्टिक टू डिग्री A plus B plus C 180 degree. A was 100, B was 35. C don't know. Their total is 180. Now 100 plus 35 is how much?
135.
Shift because our objective is to find C. So shift 135 to other side. C equal to 180 minus 135. It is 45 degree. So third angle we found. Yes.
Yes.
Girls.
Yes, sir.
Who saw this ma? Huh? Why are you running, sir? Who put sir? Ronish Bhak?
No, sir.
Are you listening to me?
No, sir.
Roji? Listening? Can you hear me? Rosie, la, aba yo bhayo, aba, la question padhau timiharu, ki ajhai thulo banaidinu, la padhau ta, kasle padhne, hey Ronis, la yo padhau.
रेडियन
रेडियन या सर्कुलर सिस्टम दोस्रो एंगल कुन सिस्टम मा छ पढेर भन्ने
डिग्री
अरे यहाँ त्यो साइन दिए पनि हो यहाँ अगाडि लेखेको छ नि एन्ड द नम्बर अफ डिग्रीज इन द सेकेन्ड इज 69 भनेको कति डिग्री हो
69
डिग्री भने कुन सिस्टम हो
सेक्सेजेसिमल
अब थर्ड एंगल कुन सिस्टम में निकालने
सेंटीसिमल
सेंटीसिमल फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ ग्रेड्स इन द थर्ड एंगल अब तीनटे एंगल को बयान त अलग अलग सिस्टम में छ सब पहले एउटा सिस्टम में पहले लानु पर्यो आफ्नो चॉइस कुन में लाने तो निकालने के मा हो कुन सिस्टम में
सेंटीसिमल
सबै एंगललाई सेंटीसिमलमा लाए ल सो इट इज सोली दिस एबीसी आर थ्री एंगल्स सो फर्स्ट एंगल ए इज 4π/15 रेडियन हामी केमा लाने कुन सिस्टममा
सेंटीसिमल
सो त्यसको लागि के मल्टिप्लाई गर्नु पर्यो
200/π
लेख्ने बित्तिकै यहाँ युनिट चेन्ज भयो अब ग्रेड भयो सेन्टिसिमल सिस्टम अब यो भित्रको नम्बरलाई सिम्प्लिफाई गर्ने पाए पाए गयो अब यो 15 पनि 5 ले गयो 200 पनि 5 ले गयो 40 हो या 44 जा 160 बाय 3 ग्रेड तिमीहरु कॉपी मा यसो राम्रो फ्रेश मा गर्ने ठुल ठुलो अक्षर तो सिम्प्लिफाई गरेर कति ग्रेड बच्यो ए इक्वल टू 160 बाय 3 ग्रेड बी के हो कुन सिस्टम मा थियो आफ्नो साउन्डलाई अनम्युट गर्ने अब बी भनेको सेक्साजेसिमलमा थियो हामी लाने के म सेन्टिसिमलमा केले मल्टिप्लाई गर्नु पर्यो 69 × 10^9 यहाँ डिग्री यहाँ ग्रेड भयो यो यो काटकुट गर्ने हो भने कति बच्यो 230/3 ग्रेड फ्रैक्शन भए पनि चिन्ता नमान्नु अहिले होस् अब थर्ड एंगल सी वी डोंट नो क्वेश्चन मार्क इज देयर नाउ वी विल यूज दिस फैक्ट वी नो इन एनी ट्रायंगल ए प्लस बी प्लस सी इक्वल टू लास्ट क्वेश्चन में कति थियो लेखेको 180 डिग्री अब हामी सेन्टिसिमल सिस्टममा हिसाब निकाल्न खोज्दैछौँ यु क्यान राइट थ्री एङ्गल्स अफ ए ट्राइङ्गल इज इक्वल टु 200 ग्रेड 180 डिग्री वा 200 ग्रेड हामी ग्रेडमा हिसाब निकाल्दैछौँ 200 ग्रेड अब एबीको भ्यालु राख 230/3 प्लस 160/3 यहाँबाट 160/3 230/3 प्लस सी इक्वल टु 200 इज इट अब हिसाब निकाल त यो दुईटा जोडेको कति हुन्छ 230 प्लस 160 390 अपन 3 त्यसलाई उतापट्टि घटाउने सी इक्वल टु 200 माइनस 390 अपन 3 यसलाई डिभाइड गर्ने हो भने 130 बच्छ 200 माइनस 130 इज इक्वल टु हाउ मच 70 यो त सेन्टिसिमल सिस्टममा हिसाब आयो त यो आन्सर पनि सेन्टिसिमल सिस्टम 70 मा लास्ट मा ग्रेड लेख्दे भयो ल ए रोनिस बाप अरु जल्ले पहिलो चोटी जोइन गरेको छ त्यो हिजो अस्तिको क्लास पनि हेर्ने सुरु सकि अनि नै थाहा हुन्छ मैले के पढाए यो म्याथमेटिक्स भनेको यो सिडी हो होइन सिडीमा चढ्ने एक स्टेप सेकेन्ड स्टेप थर्ड स्टेप माथि बिचमा क्लास छुट्यो भने साँपले खाइहाल्छ फेरि तल झरिहाल्छ लुडो खेल जस्तो स्नेक एन्ड ल्याडर सबै क्लास हेर्ने हो भने ल्याडरमा चढ्दै जाने हो एक दिन मिस बिचको मिस गर्यो भने सर्पले खाइहाल्छ फेरि तल झरिहाल्छ जिरो आउँछ त्यसैले त्यो सुरुदेखिको हेर कहीँ कन्फ्युजन भयो भने ए यो सरले के भन्नुभयो किन भन्नुभयो अगाडिको क्लास हेर्नु अनि थाहा हुन्छ ल लेट अस मुभ फरवर्ड अब आजको यो लास्ट प्रेजेन्टेसन टाइम अब 10 मिनट मात्रै बाँकी छ ल यहाँ हेर यो अलिकति अप्पर लेभलको क्वेसन हो देयर आर थ्री एङ्गल्स इन्ट्राएङ्गल एबिसी विच आर 3x डिग्री 2πx/75 रेडियन एन्ड 4x/3 ग्रेड थ्री एङ्गल्स आर इन डिफरेन्ट सिस्टम्स फर्स्ट एङ्गल इन डिग्री सेकेन्ड एङ्गल इन ग्रेड सॉरी रेडियन थर्ड एङ्गल इन ग्रेड बट क्वेसन इज आस्किङ फाइन्ड अल एङ्गल्स इन के हामी डिग्रीलाई केही गर्दैनौँ तर यो रेडियन र ग्रेडलाई पहिला डिग्रीमा कन्भर्ट गर्छौँ अनि हिसाब गर्ने फर्स्ट एङ्गल 3x डिग्री लिभ इट एज इट इज सेकेन्ड एङ्गल 2πx/75 रेडियन सो वाट सुड वी मल्टिप्लाई टु कन्भर्ट इन डिग्री 180/π π नबिर्सिने अब पाए र पाए क्यान्सल भयो अरू कति रिड्युस हुन्छ गर्ने गरेपछि 24x/5 डिग्री हो यहाँ यहीँदेखि डिग्री आइहाल्यो नि 180/π हुने बित्तिकै फाइनल को दी वो 24x/5 अब तेसरो सी को दी सा यहाँ ऐरा हिसाब में 4x/3 ग्रेड तो 4x/3 ग्रेड अब एल्ला डिग्री बनाने के गर्म पर
9/10
हाँ सो मल्टीप्लाई 9/10 3 कैन 3 जा 9 वो 3 2 जा 6 वो 6x/5 डिग्री अब तीन टे आयो डिग्री बा
यस सर
ऑल एंगल्स आर इन डिग्री नाउ अगेन वी विल यूज द फैक्ट फॉर डिग्री ए प्लस बी प्लस सी 180 डिग्री पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए वैल्यू ऑफ बी वैल्यू ऑफ सी ऑल इक्वल टू 180 यो सबै डिग्रीमा भएको ले डिग्रीको साइन नदिए ओन्ली वी आर डीलिंग विथ नम्बर्स अब यो एलसीएम के हुन्छ 5 5 3 15 यहाँ 24x यहाँ 6x सबै जोडेर कति भयो
45x
यो 5 × 180 यता अगाडि लेख्ने अब x निकाल्नलाई 45 यता लाने डिवाइड गर्ने 45 होइन पहिले 5 9 जा 45 9 20 जा 180 लास्टमा आयो 20 डिग्री युनिट चाहिँ डिग्री हो किनभने हामी सबैलाई डिग्रीमा लगिसकेको x इक्वल टु 20 डिग्री अब x त आयो अब सबै एंगल त निकाल्नु पर्यो नि a भनेको कति डिग्री थियो
20
3 × 20 60 degree b ko value kati degree thiyo 24 x by 5 x ko thau ma 20 5 4 ja 20 24 4 ja 96 degree tesro third angle 6 x by 5 degree thiyo x ko thau ma likhne 20 20 degree 60 5 4 ja 20 yo hisab garera 24 degree ho so have we found all four three angles
yes sir
yes sir
so this is all
yes sir
cha aba aba yaha herne yaha hisab cha यसलाई ठुलो बनाउने हो भने सजिलो गाह्रो अब 8 को विद्यार्थीले सजिलो सजिलो गर्ने यस्तो यस्तो गर्ने यता मुनिपट्टिको कतिवटा सकिन्छ त्यतिवटा सकिँदैन छोड्दै ठिक छ 8 को के हो भने 8 को अप्सनल म्याथ स्कुलको सब्जेक्ट हो तर 9 को अप्सनल म्याथ बोर्डको सब्जेक्ट हो ओ त्यसको बोर्ड एग्जाम हुन्छ बाहिरबाट क्वेश्चन आउँछ 8 मा मैले जे पढाए त्यही हो पढाए सारे सबै कुरो सिकाउँछु तर 8 मा इन्टेन्सिटी कम हुन्छ 9 मा इन्टेन्सिटी अलिकति बेसी हुन्छ
सरी
मोटामोटी कन्सेप्टमा त्यही हो अब यो पछि तिमीहरूले डाउनलोड गर्न सक्छौ
सर 8 क्लास ले के प्रैक्टिस गर्ने
8 क्लास को यही क्वेश्चन प्रैक्टिस कर रहे आज मेरो 8 को किन एउटा किताब थियो कथा हरायो हरायो भेटेकै छैन तर यस्तै यस्तै कुराहरु छ तिमीहरु 1 नम्बर देखि कमसेकम 5 नम्बर सम्म त अवश्य गर्ने अब मुनी को सक्यो भने गोल्ड मेडल आयो हैन सकेन भने यहाँ सम्म पनि एक्सलेन्टै हुन्छ 9 को विद्यार्थीले चाहिँ सबै गर्ने बुझ्यौ
सुन
अब तिमीहरुको फोटो हेर्छु म ल ए भिडियो निकाल भिडियो भिडियो गन्जी लगाएर बसेको हो
होइन
ल फोटो देखाऊ ल भेरी गुड आ यो घर हो कि पसल हो
घर हो
ल ठीक छ रिया ले कति ट्राई गरी उसको हुँदै भयो राखौ अब ल अब आज शनिबार फुर्सदमा सबै सक्ने अनि भोलि फेरि अर्को टपिक हुन्छ ल थ्याङ्क यू हेभ अ नाइस डे